Rounders if you wanna hear the story about a brave engineer. Casey Jones was the Rounder's name. 'Twas on the Illinois Central he won his fame. Casey Jones loved a locomotive. Casey Jones, a mighty man was he. Casey Jones' final locomotive was the Cannonball Special on the old IC. Casey hit Memphis driving number 4. The engine foreman met him at the roundhouse door. Said Joe Louis can't make this run, so you'll have to pull a double out of number 1. If I can have some Webb and engine 382, although I'm mighty weary, I'll pull her through. Put on my brand new whistle that come in today, 'cause I mean to keep her wailing as we ride and play. Casey Jones climbed up in the cabin. Casey Jones, orders in his hand. Casey Jones got up in the cabin, started on his final journey to the promised land. Speeding at a terrible rate, the people in their beds knew by the whistle's moan that the man at the throttle was Casey Jones. Gotta have more coal, loaded firemen send. Open up that door, man, and shovel her in. Give that boiler everything you got, and you bet we'll get to Canton right on the dot. On April 30, 1900, rainy morn, down in Mississippi near the town of Vaughan, sped the Cannonball Special only 2 minutes late, traveling 70 miles an hour when they saw that freight. They saw that its caboose was sitting on the main line. Casey hollered, "Jump out, Sim, while you got time." At 3:52, that morning came the end. Casey took his final trip off to the promised land. Casey Jones, he died at the throttle. Casey Jones, whistle in his hand. Casey Jones, he died at the throttle. Now he drives a locomotive in the promised land. Beside the tracks of the old IC, his spirit lives forever now throughout the land. He's the greatest of all legends to a railroad man.